Today I'm going to show you how to place text behind an object in Photoshop. First, open your horizontal type tool. The font, I'm using the Montserrat. Click on your document and type out your text. Decrease the opacity to 40%. Select your Move tool. Reposition the text so that some leaves are coming out of the letter. Select the bottom layer. Open your object selection tool. Select Add to Selection. Under the mode, select Lasso. Create a selection around each leaf that is coming out of the letter. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate the layer. Select the text layer. Set the opacity back to 100%. Move the layer 1 above text layer. Click Add Layer Mask icon. Open your brush tool and brush picker. Choose the hard round brush. Click the foreground color and make sure black, then click OK. Hold Ctrl and click on the thumbnail of the text layer to make a selection around the text. Select the mask of the layer 1. Paint with black inside the selection to hide the leaf. Go to Select and deselect to remove selection. Click the FX icon and choose the drop shadow. The color, black. The blend mode, multiply. The opacity, 50%. Check use global light. The angle, 130 degree. The distance, 50 pixel. The spread, 0%. And the size, 46 pixel. Then click OK. Right-click on the indicates layer effect icon, and choose Create Layer. If you see this message, click OK. Select Drop Shadow Layer. Open your eraser tool. Erase the extras. And this is the result.